Since I'm going with a triple border, I'm going to go to 22 on the border instead of 20. The triple is just so huge. Go with a 22 lines per inch border and 20 lines per inch in the field. I'll have to make a note of that or I will forget it. Sure as the world, I'll forget that. I measured 4 3/8 from this point to where this master line intersects this inner line, this inner border, 4 3/8. And I measured from this point to where that one intersects, and it's 4, and it needs to be in, it's got to come in one 22nd of an inch, 22 lines per inch there. It's 4 5/16. So it's really, really close. Symmetry is pretty important. You need to get these things as symmetrical as possible. For one thing, these two master lines are perpendicular to these diamonds that are the tips of them going down through here, and they need to look the same on both sides. So that's why all of the tedium Woo! My goodness, Joe. Go outside to do that. Man. Give me that who me look. It was him. Jojo. Say hi. I'm going to have to take this thing out of there. My cup's got it hidden. I can't get the rest of that checkering. Well, there she is. Been working on it for a while. It's a takeoff of a Rigby Highland Stalker on a custom Mauser action with a 300 Win Mag, a Winchester Short Mag caliber. It's got an aftermarket safety, an aftermarket trigger guard and bottom metal. And that'll be Cerakoted. I think he's going to do a dark gray. Thanks for being with me. Well, thanks for choosing to spend your time here with me today. I hope you've enjoyed this program. I'll try to post a new segment each weekend. In addition, if you'd like to read about a stock that I made and then it took a 20-foot free fall, click on the link at the bottom of this page. It's called The Broken Gun. It's a story I wrote a few years ago about my two boys. Sometimes life's hard and things get broken. Now and then we get a chance to fix them. I'm so grateful for the opportunity I had to repair this broken stock. It led to a restoration that I never could have imagined. As always, if you like this video, please click the like button and share this with your friends. Have a great day.